Dangal child actress Zaira Wasim, who portrayed the role of young wrestler Geeta Fogart in the film, caused a stir in the social media when she got trolled for meeting Kashmir Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti. Guess? The young actress could not handle the wrath of social media and decided to head to Facebook to apologise for her actions. The 16-year-old actress later deleted the apology after the post went viral on the social media. After her apology post, Zaira posted one justification post, but that was also deleted later. On the work front, Zaira Wasim will be seen donning the role of a Muslim girl in Aamir Khan's next production, Secret Superstar.